The Caribbean and Latin America should feel a sense of collective pride on account of its continued sterling environmental leadership, as exemplified by this agreement. Guyana became the first state party to ratify the Escazú Agreement on April 9, 2019. Guyana, as a signatory to the agreement, hereby endorses the right of access to environmental information. It welcomes public participation in the environmental decision-making process. It supports access to justice in environmental matters and commits to working to ensure the right of every person to live in a healthy environment. The Escazú Agreement is aligned to our constitutional obligations. Our Constitution proclaims that everyone has the right to an environment that is not harmful to his or her well-being. We subscribe to the belief that public access to information and citizens' participation in environmental decision-making are vital elements of sound environmental stewardship. Rights and inclusion, cornerstones of democratic societies, are the heart of the Escazú Agreement. The agreement responds to the important affirmation of heads of states and government at Rio+20. That access rights contribute to the strengthening of democracy, good governance, and human rights. Reinforcing democracy, transparency, accountability, and effective, inclusive, and responsive institutions and policies is crucial. Access to information and broad-based involvement in environmental decision-making play a vital role in the sustainable development equation.